right, these will be the elevators at the Hilton Garden Inn in Des Plaines, Illinois. We have Otis Series 6, a rare model by Otis. And it's traction too, so anyways, here at 9, let's step back down to 1. Here's the catalog. Here at 1. And we'll change to another car on 9. Let's get a cab view. Pretty nice elevator. 3,000 pound capacity. By the way, and I believe these run at around like 250 feet per minute. Here, 9, I'm going to transfer. Oh, this one's close. I'm going to get this one next. But first, let's take a view outside. And here's the door that leads to the machine room. And unfortunately, it's locked. Here's the view of Rosemont. Oh, that one just went down to 1, so, yeah. Oh, this one's coming up now. Let's listen to that bell. There you go. And this one has a rear door, which leads into a service area. Go to 1. Push button slowly 3 times for the emergency phone. Quite interesting. And here we are at 1. Let's go to 2R. Well, let's see what that's going. Let's go to 9, but along the way we'll stop at, well, 2R is locked, all right. Yeah, there's a key card reader down here. X is 2R, so. The buttons. Once again, this is a Series 6 because of the black COP. And we'll pause right here until we get this car. Alright, we got it. Go to 1. Here at 1, let's head back up to 9. Here's your inspection certificate. Almost forgot about that. Here's the menu that they have in the restaurant in the lobby. Hilton's here. And that's gonna be it.